This tutorial will help you fix the error, the computer restarted unexpectedly, or encountered an unexpected error. Windows installation cannot proceed. We fixed this annoying error on a Windows 10 powered laptop. The instructions can be followed for Windows 11, Windows 7, and Windows 8. After formatting, copying installation files, and first restart, this error does not let Windows complete the rest of the process. Among many other possible reasons, power failure or interruption could cause this annoying error. After first restart, if you shut down or restart your PC during the installation process, or power cut off due to any reason, this interruption changes registry editor settings. If the problem is in the registry, without having to start from scratch, this error can easily be fixed by making a change in the registry editor. To fix the error, you need to get to the command prompt for make a change in the registry editor. When the error message appears, hold on Shift key, and then press F10 key to bring up the command prompt. In the command prompt, type in regedit, and hit enter. Once the registry editor is opened, go to HKEY Local Machine. Go to the system. Open Setup, and then go to the status. Drop down Child Completion. From this folder, double-click on setup.exe to modify it. Change the value from 1 to 3, and click OK to save the settings and exit. Get back to the error, and click OK to restart all the process. The error is resolved, and Windows is completing the rest of the process. There are some other solutions to try, if you're unable to resolve the error, with changes in the registry editor. Faulty cables could cause this annoying error. Do not forget to check your hard drive cables. Change them, if cables are faulty. It is possible to resolve the issue, if you reset your BIOS, and format your installation partition. Installing BIOS updates could resolve the issue. Download from the official website of your device, brand and update machine BIOS. We would recommend changing BIOS boot settings accordingly. BIOS boot settings could be a reason behind this error. You may come across this error if your PC's motherboard is set on legacy boot mode, but bootable USB, DVD or hard drive consists of EFI or UEFI boot mode. We hope today's tutorial has been informative and useful to you. Hopefully, you have managed to fix this annoying error, and you have successfully installed Windows 10, or any other Windows version. If you think we have missed any important point in the tutorial, feel free to contact us via the comments section. We will try our best to help you. You can ask questions, make suggestions, and provide feedback in the comments section.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.